Kagan's tower has to be the one left standing. Due north, across the park. Damn it. Gotta go.
Mayday! Mayday! Please! Unlock the gate!
Oh my God! What's happening?
What's this? Fresh meat.
You guys are kind of like ninjas. I hate ninjas.
Do they carry big swords? Throw stars, real quiet. They're ephemeras.
Great, that means she's not far, right? I've got a bone to pick with her. She stood me up. Ha! Ha! Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Let's see what's under those wraps.
Kagan's tower has to be the one left standing. Due north, across the park.
Damn it! Gotta go! Mayday! Mayday! Please! Unlock the gate!
Oh my God! What's happening?
What's this? Fresh meat!
You guys are kind of like me.
Do they carry big swords? Throw stars, real quiet. They're ephemeras.
Great, that means she's not far, right? I've got a bone to pick with her. She stood me up.
Please! Keep running! Keep running! Hey, you're interrupting my target practice!
Oh yeah, do that again.
Okay, what do we have here? Gate I want to get through but can't. Crashed chopper with spinning rotors, seemingly endless supply of determined minions. I feel a plan coming on. Low.
This must be my lucky day. This must be my lucky day.
Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low.
Thank you.
Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank.
Very careful, Rayne. These minions are dangerous, but ephemeris turned vampires. Her Shadow Legion are far worse. They're silent and super fast. You'll have to be faster. Expect the park to be crawling with them. Keep an eye on the shadows.
How much more you think you can take?
This must be my lucky day.
Feeding time.
These minions are dangerous, but ephemeris turned vampires. Her Shadow Legion are far worse. They're silent and super fast. You will have to be faster. Expect the park to be crawling with them. Keep an eye on the shadows.
Did you even see that coming?
Bow down and obey.
Never fails, right? The one day I get to go to the zoo and none of the animals are out. Either it's too hot, or it's raining, or it's the end of the world. Ugh, kinda glad I missed feeding time, though.
Vist du nosit smirshift životnie zvierokrafta.
God, you guys and your stupid secret dead languages, always showing off. Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Never fails, right? The one... Never fails, right? Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low. Never fails, right? Never fails, right? Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Never fails, right? Damn, I'm a couple of quarts low. God. Horrible. Never fails, right? Never fails, right? Gotta make a withdrawal from the blood bank. Never fails, right?
Other side of the park. Keep heading north. You'll have to go through the World of Reptiles building.
Yeah, okay, lizards. No problem. Looks like they have some kind of special insect exhibit going on. Severin, what makes a corpse twitch?
I give up. What makes a corpse twitch?
It's not a riddle. I'm seeing the bodies of zookeepers. Definitely dead, but definitely twitching. What type of vampirism causes that?
You saw the trees in the park and the desiccated animals. The shroud obviously causes some aberrant effects on nature.
Yeah, that's true. I'm gonna shoot one. Looks like I woke something up. Like our new insect pals just found something more interesting. Withdrawal from the blood bank. Here! Ha! Looks like they have some kind of special insect exhibit going on. Severin, what makes a corpse twitch?
I give up. What makes a corpse twitch?
It's not a riddle. I'm seeing the bodies of zookeepers. Definitely dead, but definitely twitching. What type of vampirism causes that?
You saw the
reservoirs are dry. You gotta refill them. Feeding time. Looks like they have some kind of special insect exhibit going on. Oh yeah, do that again. Severin, What makes a corpse twitch?
I give up. What makes a corpse twitch?
It's not a riddle. I'm seeing the bodies of zookeepers. Definitely dead, but definitely twitching. What type of vampirism causes that?
You saw the trees in the...
Let me hear you.
You should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better.
Feeding time.
Everywhere. Guns don't even phase them, they just reform.
Try to leave the nests alone. It sounds like gunfire attracts or disturbs them. Try not to use your dragons.
No guns? Are you serious? How the hell am I?
You'll just have to improvise, Rayne.
Right now, I'd bet you like to trade in those big swords for a couple of cheap lighters and a can of hairspray, huh?
Good news, nay. Aye, a nicer put nuns nice this day.
Hey, oh man, I want one of those. Come here, you.
Here!
to make a withdrawal from the blood bank. That's gonna heal funny.
Perisco, orne good nos, ne.
Feeding time. Feeding time.
Bersko, orne kud nos ne.
Damn, I'm a couple of sports low.
Bersko, orne kud nos ne.
I've been thinking, if you had some way to create fire, you might have an effective weapon against those.
Yeah, I'm already on that. Thanks, though.